and let's continue. What was going on? Edgeworth is getting shot down. Oh yeah, the shoe. One moment, there's one thing I'd like to show you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's examine the shoe. Whoa, 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 there's blood on the bottom of the shoe. Back to the cross-examination. Well, I don't know where to go, so let's press everything. False testimony is the most despicable crime of all. And you are guilty. Press everything. He found the shoe at the scene of the crime. So like an ill-trained pooch, you snuck off with a shoe. Pretty hard to evade the chief prosecutor's crime if she's confessing to it. What did you do next? Yes, she got it examined by her boyfriend. Shoe has bloodstains on it. And the other was the defendant's. Shoe proves that it's flawless, decisive evidence. Let's press here. So you hear. Millions. So let's fight. Now, our lunches are down to peppered fish guts. Problem. I do have a problem with this shoe. I don't know where this is going. What is contradictory about the victim's shoe? Well, remember I showed you there's blood on the bottom of the shoe? Well, that's what we're gonna point out. That's what I showed you. Ouch. She's vicious. What could possibly be contradictory about the blood on the bottom of his shoe? The crime photo, of course. Because there's no blood on anywhere else. She was covered with blood. But there were no bloody footprints. Now what, Edgeworth? There were bloody footprints, they would have been found. That is true. Why there wasn't a footprint, which is gonna get us shot down again. Suspect. Chief Prosecutor tried to resist, but her efforts were in vain. She knocked my hand aside and kicked over an oil drum. Leopard Woman. Rawr. Rawr. This oil drum, was it empty? He's Edgeworth. The oil drum was full of water. That means she washed away the blood. Way to go, Emma. You just touched a nerve. You just hit a big nerve. See you next time.